Good morning, all. It's dark. It's 4 a.m. in the morning. Famous bird in the background. And today we are going to Miami. So yeah, stay tuned to the airport. Now transfer mission to there. Folks, we are at KSMF. There it is. The leftover planes, but yeah. Folks, there's the leftover planes. Most of them don't have their tracker on. So yeah, stay tuned till we get to Terminal B. And yeah. Okay, it looks like we made it to our gate, but there's FedEx just arrived from Memphis, Tennessee, or whatever. And now those ones are just sitting there. And there's one Southwest flight there too. So yeah, stay tuned. Okay, we made it. There's one leaving. And yeah. So yeah, stay tuned.
Yeah, one up front here. I'm sure you know our security measure. We just, we can't stand a formal line row up here to wait on the front lavatories with us unoccupied. Come on up. Once again, there are two lavatories in the back. All right, dozing off here is the best partner oxygen system. There's certainly don't anticipate a change in cabin pressure. I want to come to work today. Varso mask will magically appear from the compartment right above you. Immediately pull down on the mask to activate the flow of O2. Place up a nose and mouth to breathe normally, securing with elastic straps. Can you wear it? Otherwise notified by uniform crew member. If you're wearing a protective mask, make sure you pull that down first. Get more air that way. If you're sitting next to someone who might need a little help with that mask, no problem. Put yourself first and assist your child, your dependent, and those not paying attention to me right now. Sit back, relax, or short flight to Houston. Anything to do for you? Don't be shy, let us know. I'm done.
So there's FedEx way over there, but now we're officially on our way. Interstate 5.
Here we go.
There's UP, Roseville sub. That's Roseville. That's where we film. first part, but these are some nice houses. There's the freeway. But yeah, we made it.
Pleasure in Southwest to welcome you to Houston, everybody. For your safety and the safety of those you might fall on, please remain seated just a little bit longer. Your seatbelt securely fastened and your carry-on items stowed. Captain parks the aircraft and turns off the fast seatbelt sign.
Stay tuned for the game. So this is Houston Airport, and look, bro, that's the departure and arrivals, bro. It's different here, and there's music going on in the background too. So yeah, stay tuned for our gate, and yeah. Alrighty, there's two of them, but I'm not on this side right now, so yeah. These are just other flights. There's one right there, one right there. Yeah, it's pretty much busy here in Houston, Texas. There's one away over there, and yeah, stay tuned.
Photographing that bird.
So guys, we made it to our gate. There's another Southwest and another Southwest. There's more private jets, but still. And there's one leaving. Yeah, there he went, and yeah, stay tuned till we get on the plane. Okay, folks, there's our plane. Looks pretty nice, and yeah, till then. Okay, now we made it to the plane. That private jet. might have a chance to see the loaner cell livery since it's still here.
There's some beaches, small towns.
getting closer.
Our flight, once again, thank you. Southwest, welcome to Miami.
Interstate again, more like it's an expressway. Oh wow, the highways I haven't saw for a while.
Alex got a big cruise ship coming our way out his window.
I know, I'd rather go see a city. That's the interstate again, what we just said. about these, probably downtown Miami. Traffic right on front of us is crazy. CSNX or Florida Rail Central Line.
See all that traffic?
There is downtown Miami still.
About to hit the ground.
Downtown Miami, folks, we're about to see it here soon. There it is. Yeah, that's what we came here for.
Okay, access by Fugo, I have to walk you to Miami. Please remain seated. We have seat posted for the passengers. They'll carry on and slow down to their compass part of the gate. And again, then turn off the back seat. So please be careful when you open overhead bins. Items may have shifting code fallen out. You may not use your cellular service. However, those larger portable electronic devices must remain stowed.
So yeah, stay tuned. So we get to our gate, and there's a better picture.
Make sure you check around your seating area. Make sure you have all your items that you brought on board, because once you leave the aircraft, you would not be allowed to.
So this is what the departure looks like. So yeah, stay tuned and thanks for watching. Now showing photo time, and also this is the current time zone. So yeah, stay tuned. Okay, folks, photo time. So that's where the Southwest Airport was at for us in Sacramento. There's the photos. Most of it's plane photos I took, I tried. So there's a few. I took probably too much. That's why it's a 20, actually not 26 video. It's a 24 minute video or more, whatever. I don't keep a track of it. There it is. There it is. There's most of it. Sunset up in the sky. There's one up in the sky again. Sunset, Roseville, California. That's where we usually film at. Like I said, like Tahoe. Tahoe again. There's more. Yeah, most of it's just more. As you can see, there's a lot. I recorded a lot, so there's so much photos I took. There's downtown Houston in a better picture. There's a train yard. Train yard again. Like I said in this video, better picture. Better picture of, again, of Southwest. Both of those planes together. One of them was going to Charleston, South Carolina, and one was going to Denver, Colorado. There's the other one. I took both pictures of it. This one, especially not my gate, but there's one. It was very close to the food court where I was eating. Departuring, as we can see, Lone Star livery. Finally caught one this year, which I didn't get to see. There's one right there. One right there. I don't know why I took a picture of the ocean. That's just weird. And this is when I was getting in Miami, which we still are in this video. This is why I'm doing the voiceover. There's one. And there's, yeah. Thanks for watching. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Peace.